Today we're going to talk a little bit more about the ShopRite of Branchburg, New Jersey, and specifically their shop at home service. Hey there, NJRoute22.com here with another supermarket kind of vlog thing with my little drone flying around. Last year we did a basic review of the Branchburg ShopRite. Our review was kind of middle of the road. You know, it met our needs, but it was just okay. Nothing really stood out as outstanding. In one case, if we ever needed to get something at 11 o'clock at night, they were open until midnight, which is a little bit rare out in the western half of New Jersey. You know, it's good if you have a crisis. Oh my God, we need milk. Go out and get milk if you're not drinking and driving, of course. The whole crisis that we've been in recently has kind of put the ShopRite supermarkets that we go to the test, because now we have a new feature to test that. We didn't use the shop at home. We always like going shopping in person because you get the touch, feel, look, and analyze. You can't really do that online, which kind of stinks. But at this particular ShopRite, our orders have come up a little empty. A lot of times, you know, you might buy a $200 order online, and by the time you pick it up, it's $100 or even less. I'm not sure why that is. It could be because maybe they have just bad food pickers and are too lazy. They don't know how to find the product that you're looking for, because we don't buy 100% easy to find or common items. Or maybe they just had bad inventory and they somehow just didn't get their shelves restocked. As a comparison, we've had amazing success at the ShopRite, which is about, 20 minutes south of there in Hillsboro. They have everything, almost everything. I think I had my first substandard order a couple days ago. It was just missing like three or four items, but that's fine. I guess the day of the week matters too. Maybe I should find out when they get their deliveries. But overall, though, the ShopRite in Branchburg, it meets your needs for the most part. And you should always have backup plans, but they have a nice little area there. It's easy in, easy out. But we'll still never wear a mask because especially when it's 100 degrees out. I mean, like, why do people? They wear their mask in the car, from the car, and they're in this parking lot. They're like 100 feet away from the next person. I don't get it. We're not going to see the interior of another supermarket or store until this thing goes away. And I know a lot of people don't want it to go away, but whatever. We'll see what happens. Maybe there's some brilliant plans in the works. But if you like this video, please hit the subscribe and the bell. I mean, we do 3 videos a week. You're not going to get harassed by us. We don't bother you with marketing. So I'll see you next video.